Welcome to Graphisoft BIMx Hyper-Models. In this video, we will show you a revolutionary way of navigating building information models through model-based hyperlinks. These links make the 3D model, together with 2D plans, full-fledged hyper-models. First, let's publish our demo BIMx Hyper-Model from a professional BIM application called Graphisoft ArchiCAD. Here you can see the project in the ArchiCAD 3D window, which we will publish using ArchiCAD's publisher using one-click publishing. After logging in with your Facebook, Google, or Graphisoft ID, you can publish your design publicly or share privately with your clients right away. Now, let's explore the architectural design on an Apple iPad. BIMx provides an easy-to-use, game-like navigation on touchscreen devices. We can navigate using various gestures in the BIMx project. The pinch zoom lets us get closer to the project. We can also use the joystick located at the lower right-hand corner of the screen to walk. Please note the 3D markers representing the architectural project documents associated with the 3D model. Here, for instance, we can see the floor plans of the building project. By simply tapping on one of the floor plans, we will jump right to the 2D document representing that very floor plan. Keep in mind that there can be intelligent markers or hyperlinks in any view, such as on this floor plan, where there are markers representing relevant sections or elevations as well. The navigation on the 2D is smooth and fast, thanks to the advanced map display technology used by navigation software. Let's use this marker to display a section view of the project. The section view also contains additional markers of the corresponding detail views. Let's return to the 3D view from this section. Note the smooth transition, providing you with a better understanding of the relationship between 2D and 3D. Keep in mind that the 3D cutting plane can be repositioned with the help of handles to give you an easy tool to check the details of your BIM right in 3D. To reveal the entire model, the 2D plan as well as the cutting plane can be switched off at any time. Now, let's take a look at how BIMx can be helpful in exploring buildings from the inside. Fly into the building and walk around a little bit. You can see that there are intelligent 3D markers inside the building as well, showing relevant interior views, details, and even floor plans. Now, if we would need to see what's above the ceiling to check the routing of ducts and pipes, we simply overlay the appropriate MEP drawing. We can also display the list of all linked drawings and details at any time and open any of these documents instantly. For the ultimate 3D experience, you can also turn on the stereo view option. And don't forget your 3D glasses. Thanks to Graphisoft's BIMx Hyper-Models, both clients and building professionals alike can freely explore and fully understand the architectural design at home or on the project site. Thanks for watching, and have fun with BIMx.